Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Alex Ninton, and we're back with more Majora's Max. Okay, I hate the spell thing. Not what I wanted. I went and bought a ton of sticks so I could do the Goron side quest. The frog max from the Goron. But now I realize that I can't do that because the Goron's no longer there. After melting the ice. I'm gonna go do the pirate thing before it becomes night. Not sure how well I can do with fighting the pirate mini boss fights. That setup. Time goes to the pirate base. Not sure enough time to do this, but I'm gonna try. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to come back here 2 times, as I only have 3 bottles. I need 4. Be able to complete everything here. Okay. Should be over here? I think that's where the pirate base is at. This Warner is over here. It's too far. And maybe there's more over here. Let's see, where's that secret entrance? There is. Okay, here we go. Into the pirate base. Okay. Let's see what I came here for. Oh yeah. Trying to remember everything I need for this. Not one place there, but whatever. As long as I'm wearing this mask, they can't see me. So, I should be safe, since they can't see me with this mask on. Oh, see, must have just came here for the hookshot. One switch is down. Don't need you anymore. Now to the Zoro. And we go to the sewer line. Wrong one. Yeah, it's over here. I'm not sure how I'm gonna beat the pirates, well, the pirate bodyguards without the sword. I guess I'm gonna have to use Zoro for link for that. I need 4 bottles of the eggs and the Zoro eggs are here. I only have 3 bottles, so it's an issue where I can't get all of them. Oh well. At least with the hookshot, I don't have to go through all this stupid stuff. Plus, if I get the hookshot, I can go to Econ Valley. Econ Valley. So I could probably go do stuff there. I can go and get a bottle there. Gotta push it. Okay, this way. Here we go. Up I go. Up, up and up, up, up and up. No. I can't believe I did that. Hope I don't have to push the blocks again. Be annoying have to push those blocks around again. And I do. Stop! Link, stop! Yeah, you gotta be quick here. I'm working against the clock, because I gotta make sure I get to the Milk Ranch at nighttime. How come the one over here went back into place, but the one over here did not move? Weird. Link, stop. What are you doing? Oh, not the mine. What used to be a sea urchin is now a mine in Majora's Mask. Actually, I forgot. They were just called spikes in Ocarina. It was one of the few enemies in Ocarina that bled when killed. A little puzzle over here. easy it is. I'll switch. In the Goron. Goron time. Activate. Okay. Okie dokie. Almost out of this stupid part. Oh, wrong thing. I made it! Oh, more spikes. Yeah, man, past the spikes. I think I'm finally out of that part. Going up. I mean, I can still. No. I'm not gonna be able to hit that. There's a switch up there. Switch up there. Switch here. Switch everywhere. Probably easier if we just use the bow. God. Here we go. The main part of the castle. I mean, main part of the pirate fort. Make sure this is on at all times. If they see me, I'm kicked out. Slash her with my sword, but I forgot I don't have my sword. I need to go in here first. Said a normal pitch would work. Not if I remember, you had to get the pirate captain, but don't think I can get close enough. Okay. But now she does kick you out if you get too close. And, the pirate captain is the only one that can see through your max. Bombs are fun. And then bees. Skip through all this. Just pirates complaining about treasure. Come on. Talk faster. The Gerudo backstory for here is very questionable. Yes. You would think they'd be able to take care of a few bees. It's not. Another of the top warriors of the pirate clan. They're still afraid of bugs. Go ahead and need the bottle. Open the door. Here I go. Open chest. Time for the hook shot. Yay, the hook shot. I really like the design of the hookshot in this one. Okay. Go down there. Just grab the egg. And run! Just three more to go. I think there's only three here. Pretty sure there's only three pretty sure there was four of them. Oh! Luckily, I made a big mistake walking out here without the max on. I only have my sword still. I made that jump. Hookshot. Let's see over here. What's over here? Oh. Help. Ow. Halt! It's too easy. That was very, 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 very easy. We need some more magic. Don't need hearts, I need magic. Oh. Forgot about bought this by accident once. Actually, I forgot how I got that. That was easy. It's almost night time. I have to Google, see how many eggs are here. This morning I saw the pirate captain say there was four of them. Oh, no, 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 no. That was a close one. I keep almost forgetting to put the max back on, so they don't spot me. Keep getting very, very close to game spot. Got it. Now, the next egg. Egg. Next egg. Hello, silver rubies. Yep, silver. Let's go again. Round two. Easiest mini boss ever. So pathetically easy. Drink all of this milk. And make room for the egg. The egg. Sure why the clam ignored me the whole time. Oh well. No. I'm gonna leave. I gotta leave anyways. It's almost night. Then I'll go dump the eggs into the water tank first. We definitely finished the Cappy set. Looks like it was all the way if I wanted right now. not that one. One egg? Two egg. Two eggs. Talk to that guy at the fishing shop. Talk to that big muscle tattoo guy. Okay. Here's the picture. Yeah. Gotta see worse. Yeah. Not right now. Okay, go to the milk ranch. Got a lot of things to do. Here we go with this side quest. Oh, last part of the milk side quest. Oh, I forgot to talk to Cappy. Oh well. I think I'll end this right here. Next time, more Majoras Max. See you next time.